On behalf of JSPM's Signe Public School, I, Aarti Kulkarni, would like to share some valuable information about the day, International Day of the Girl Child. International Day of the Girl Child is an international observance day declared by the United Nations. It is also called the Day of Girls and the International Day of the Girl. October 11, 2011 was the first day of the girl child. The observation supports more opportunity for girls and increases awareness of gender inequality faced by girls worldwide based upon their gender. This inequality includes areas such as access to education, nutrition, legal rights, medical care, and the protection from discrimination, violence against women, and forced child marriage. The celebration of the day also reflects the successful emergence of girls and young women as a distinct cohort in development, policy, programming, campaigning, and research. The woman performs the role of wife, partner, organizer, administrator, director, recreator, disperser, economist, mother, disciplinarian, teacher, health officer, artist, and queen in the family. At the same time, apart from it, woman plays a key role in the socio-economic development of the society. As a mother, she is the family health officer. She is very much concerned about the physical well-being of every member of the family. She is the first teacher of the child. She transmits social heritage to the child. It is from mother that the child learns the laws of the race, the manner of men, moral code, and ideals. The mother, because of her intimate and sustained contact with the child, she is able to discover and nurture child's special traits, aptitudes, and attitudes, which subsequently play a key role in the shaping of his personality. The role of women in society. Indian culture attaches great importance to women, comprising half of the world's population. According to a report of Secretary General of United Nations, women constitutes 50% of human resources, the greatest human resource next only to man, having great potentiality. Women are the key to sustainable development and quality of life in the family. The varieties of role the woman assume in the family. जननी हूँ जीवन भी मैं जज्बातों पे मेरा जोर नहीं सशक्त हूँ व साकार भी हूँ मैं नारी हूँ कमजोर नहीं दर्पण हूँ व अक्स भी मैं झुका सके मुझे वो शख्स नहीं, स्वाभिमानी हूँ व आत्मनिर्भर भी मैं, टूट के बिखरूं अब वो वक्त नहीं, नहीं समझना आधी अधूरी, नहीं अधूरी मैं खुद में पूरी, साथ चलना हो तो हाथ बढ़ाना, पीछे हटना मुझे मंजूर नहीं। थैंक यू।